To all my strength and conditioning coaches, particularly Dana LaDuke, John Lott, and Steve Watterson, each one of you taught me to buy in and to push myself to limits that I didn't know I could get to in the offseason so that the regular season would be easy. I learned that the commitment in the weight room in week 16 was just as important as a week one in the spring. I know I had the career because of that emphasis, and I believe it then, and I even believe it now. Like John Lott always says, and I know he's listening, if you ain't cleaning and you ain't squatting, you ain't playing in the NFL very long.